Yeah, that's okay. We got the hot 27, 2 of 15. Gonna get payouts for this one ready, or on the screen now. It's been an absurd stream. I mean, amount of great shit happened, like just so many runs and everything. And it was like really exhausting. It's like where moments as a streamer, it's really tough, and you have just a lot of tables, fine tables. You want to make still interact with the chat and everything. Gonna set up payouts for you guys now for the hot 27, and then hopefully win this one as well. Oh, we finally get a win. We had like a fourth place finish now. Second place. Up a good amount of money, but could be better. I have to pay attention on the break, like maybe I jump into some more tournaments. I have to see. Like that was fucking exhausting. But yeah, we'll have a look. 2 of 13, guys. What are we guaranteed here? Guaranteed $104, 1500 up top. I mean, besides one or two small things, I'm pretty happy with the heads up overall. Holy shit, 500 bits as we bust. G fucking G, thank you, Ace with Face. Damn. Thanks for the bit bust spot. Thanks for the support, homie. Big one. Big one right there, 3 of 13, guys. Let's win this one, Ace King now. But luck, and then he says, run good. I mean, it's fine. It's not that I ran too bad either. Alright, it's a 3-bet call over here with the Ace King. It's not like too tempting to get it in here versus him, to be honest, but I think we're just winning too much money not to 3-bet here. And once we 3-bet, we have to card off as well. Gonna get some infos. I think he said something earlier. I'm just trying to go say, chill, chill. You should have added his name. Today's just been too many things happening. Got a call, field mice. Obviously, 35k, getting 2-1, can't fold. And we have 44%. Way better odds than I need to, just need to check on 9. Nope. Too bad, but just a really standard spot, so it's all good. Seems like a regular, lower stake regular, but solid. Looks good. Keep it up. Good flop. Let's see, bet smallish. I have stacks in the 44 PKO, double the starting stack in the bounty 63, we're in the bounty 44 and the red 50. 4 of 11, guys, let's get there. 104 locked up. 2 more to make it to the final table. What a grind, dude. What a grind. Unser Party Poker Crusher. Ach, Gott, Gott, gut, gut, gut. 12 Big Blinds, eh, from the cutoff. Yep, I think we're calling A7. Damn it. Oh, baby. 7 is always coming. Holy shit. I think the call is correct, though. He jams any A's. Like, a lot of flex due to King X, we're doing pretty good against. Seems good to me. Could be wrong, but don't think so. I mean, I would definitely call ace it off. So a7 off is just a bit close. a5 suited, I'm calling. Yes, I'm fine. That was a good pot, though. Puts me in the chip lead now. On the final table bubble here. Run good Laro, guys. That was unlucky for him, man. Will be for life. If he jams, I can't. Probably rejams any pocket pair here. Final table, number 4 of the day. We had 1 win, 1 second place, and a 4th place finish. Not too bad overall, but no win on stars yet. Right now, I'm the favorite to get a win on stars. Let's do it. Ace queen is all in versus deuces. It's a stone flip. Let's get an ace queen 4-3. Too bad. That's a bad start to find here for a friend of the stream. It's the song of the piano man. Singers. Come back! Or ladder, and we can make payouts. GL boys. Oh, the re-raise, we get caught. 3-raise to a flop down here. Queen 9, come on, this is a clutch pot. Hold! Hold! Nice. Really nice. Aces versus Ace King. Oh my god, Schmorgut. What the fuck? GG, dude. 1 of 8. Let's get the payouts on the screen. We also about to find tape. This one, one more knockout. We made it. And we made it. Gonna raise call the pocket eights here. Okay. Super cash, by the way, not that much lately. Every now and then I play, but it's tough to find the time in my schedule right now. So yeah, I've been streaming so much I didn't have the time to grind cash game off stream pretty much. Alright, let's go. Take off with A7 Henry. Wow. I mean, you can run the math if you want. He jams the range that I assigned him, which I think is not too unlikely. It's a good call. Ace queen is part of that range, but ace deuce is as well. That's a fine table. There's only 6 paid up here. So we'll see. I mean, we can quickly. Actually, what I forgot is that we have five-handed, so the ante, yeah, the ante doesn't, ooh, this, I could have fucked it up with the e7 there, let me quickly check, because we five-handed, nine-handed is always a call, five-handed might be wrong, let me see, small blind, a7 off plus, okay, so it's still fine, I guess with ICM it's not that great, yeah. Said something about three fine tables, four poke champ. On your old man's money. Just folding your screen. That happens every now and then. Same for me when I watch streams in the evening. The FT Hive in the chat. Thanks, boys. Let's go. All in here. King 8 suited, 17 blinds. So, this is a 63 bounty on a natural 8. You only get the money for the bounty if you make it into the money. Otherwise, if you bust like in 7th place, the guy knocks you out, gets the full amount. So, it's pretty important to make the top 6 here. So, we're gonna apply some pressure. And, while also paying attention not to bust myself. Oh, dude, what is this grind, man? Live for 5 hours now. What PC do you have, Belera? I don't know shit. A black one. you can type exclamation point specs in the chat to know some details. I'll say, Bin, kept seeing you deep on that shade and stars. Hope you're crushing. Yeah, man, it was a sick day. We're up like over 1k again, and we have our fifth final table up here. Misclick ban. He's a fan with the king for suited. We gotta be a bit careful here. There's a lot of like short stacks. Not even that many short stacks, man. Is that a, this is a pretty deep stack final table for hot 27. Go and check call. Advantage of check calling is that he occasionally bluffs sixes and below. And then our king high is good. I would lead if we hit the diamond on the river. Hope he just goes up with sixes. Just give up with it. Ugh. Nice. Shift this shit just as the 300 bits come in. He has the sixes. He has the fucking sixes, guys. Look at it. Look at it. Boom. Unlikely, unlikely. I love the schedule now. Like I'm so used to it. And since I've been starting to get up early as well, it's been just amazing. So I don't really have much incentive right now to switch that. Just gonna rejam here. GLGL. Gotta think he opens super wide of 20 blinds here on the button, but always wide enough to rejam his queen. Get the fold. That's part of Holder Manager, JFB. Thanks, Waldi. GG, dude. Touch Lero, Ceiling Lero. Thanks a lot, Wicked. Wicked D. Damn C. Thanks a lot, man. What's happening, man? Manuel gets the sub gifted from Ace with Face. Thank you, dude. Welcome home, guys. Just gonna say, guys, both of you are welcome. Thank you, man. Feels like every time I tune into your stream, you're on the Hot 27 FT. Yeah, I made this FT a couple of times. Yeah, we did that wrist stretch in baseball Lero. Nice. That's what I assumed. It's a good one. I like that. That's one of my favorite stretches, I have to say. Feels so clean. Especially when you like use the mouse quite often, you know, like this. It's good to avoid injuries when you play poker at home, you know. You don't want that wrist injury. You want to click the buttons quick, you know? Break on through to the other side. A bit close. GL. Chop. Another friend of the stream. I'm actually betting large here. Usually not a spot where I would bet large, just because we have three of the money with the in a bounty tournament. We even want to fold all the hands that have like 5% equity against us, which is nice. If you get a fold like from 10-7 there, queen 8 type hands by betting bigger, that's definitely a good thing. He gets a nice value from him. Blinds go up, 38 blinds in the chip lead with 38 big blinds. Oh, baby. I think he's getting called here. Wow. He called 7-8. No, ace 9. Ace 9-8. Ace 8, actually. Ooh, staying alive. Best hand does hold. Okay, checks. Wow, he goes for a raise fold, man. Okay, that makes one more sense. Can bet call flop. Or just check. Think we go with the check. The check with the checks. I hate it, man. English is tough. Can bet or check. It's like the lead two pair. Not sure how tricky it is. I think not tricky enough to not lead two pair. It's bet to 32k and called off. In worst case scenario, we have like an open ender still. All right. All right, good night, Stocky. Thanks for hanging out, dude. Over 400k, 40 blinds. Aces versus Ace Queen, wouldn't mind a diamond. All right. Down to 8 on the 63 Bounty Hunter. 6 paid. Get there. Defender King 9 here. Just gonna fold. What happened to 44? Lost 2 pair versus straight. Heads up. Makes me wonder. I'm gonna check it back here. It's tough to analyze his range. Open jam this for 20 blinds effective, 1, 10 and 20. They can't really call too much because we have the side so close to money. I cover both of them, so if they call, we get a bounty potentially. So now I'm just trying to get to showdown here. Every now and then we win. He can have like a king jack, a king queen, I guess. It's tough to define his range because of 26 blinds and the final table, he doesn't flat much. He probably rejams a bunch. Just gonna fold here. Just don't think he has enough king, queen, king jack. It's not guaranteed that he bluffs them as well. But yeah. Dude, I passed the host on to you, then ate a shit ton of chicken strips and a whole liter of Dr. Pepper and now can't go to sleep. Let's drink caffeine before I go to bed. But the chicken strip sounds pretty good. That sounds pretty good. The Dr. Pepper, not like the best idea, I feel. But I mean, you just won 7 grand, you know? Like, there's no pressure on you. You don't have to go to bed. You're young and free. I hope at least. I mean, besides online poker, you're pretty free over there in the US. Are you in the US? I think you're in the US, right? Maybe you're in Canada. Get the open through, must back to 400k. Man, chicken strips. I haven't eaten anything today. I've been like for 5 hours. I've been up for 6 hours, not eating one bit of food. Probably will get something after this final table, but I'm playing for so much money right now that I'm not even that hungry, to be honest. Usually, like in Germany, at least in Bavaria, you often eat a white sausage breakfast. And we did that last night for dinner, me and a buddy. And it was fucking amazing, but I ate a lot, so I'm not really that hungry. That's perfect. How worse can life get, guys? Yeah, win 7k, eat chicken strips and a bottle of Coke, and then you can't go to bed. Rough stuff. Alright, nice little start, but then... the second one. Still a really good hand to get into big blind. I'm gonna call his jam. Defend versus him. I kind of feel like there's... Do you smell this taste? Do you smell this taste? Do you smell the scent of two pair in the air? Two pair in the air. Top pair. Two pair. Come on. Guys that handling the PokerStars rig machine in my favor right now didn't hear me clearly. Or we get two pair on the turn. Ah, that's so filthy. That is so filthy. If we weren't on the final table, we should always call turn here. But since I'm on the final table, I'm not sure. And we could block bet or check. I think we're going to go for the block bet. Just bet like 30k here. All right, I take a fold here. He leads big blind versus EP, we're gonna call. He checks the turn. I'm jamming here. As if I had an overpair, that wants protection. Nice. I think also like people are really imbalanced towards bluffing there when they lead. Me included. Oh. Let's see, 4 of 8, $60 bounty, 76, 130 min cash. Yeah, we're gambling here. Cheer, boys. Hold. It's a pretty important hold. Spade. Spade. Yeah! Nice, man. Flip Lara, really. Holy shit, that's 60 bucks right there. And the stack is also really important because now I do cover everyone on the table. Max pressure, Lero flopping top 2 over here. I'm 27 and withered, guys. The back end of life. RIP. That's just gonna be a call. Oh, baby action going on over here. Checks it back on the turn. I would turn 6x into a bluff here. I'm just gonna bet 2/3 for value. Hope he has check 9. Opening the ace jack down here. No action with ace jack, that's good. Anymore. Get the fold. Let us steal the king 9. I can see the end, but chicken soup's give me home. Hope. They should, dude. They should. The little things, that's what we live for. Man, the song fits perfect. I can see the back end of life. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. What a timing. A quarter pot here versus the net. 570 with the jam. Up to 500k, winning a lot of small pots right now. Going for 3 in a row. Get the jam through over here. 2 of the money. Actually, are we in a stone bubble? We should be in a stone bubble, right? 6 paid, 7 left. Yup. 1 of 7. Get another open through, guys. We're just crushing his fine tail right now. Building up a nice stack. Time to get a ladder or two. He has a big bounty. I think I'm all in with 8-3. Just because of this specific tournament. Nines versus aces. Ah, doesn't look good for a friend of stream. He's dead. GG, dude. This looks like one of the most absurd rejams you've ever seen. But if you understand the structure of this tournament, it's just fine. Because like 40,000 chips are not worth much. $150 Ardo, given the payouts. So in Stone Bubble, we can just rejam any two here because I also think he's gonna open to white. Oh, baby. An 8 on the flop. An 8 on the flop. Eight on turn. Natural eight, the colors just define which time they start pretty much. So like the red schedule is at this time of the day, blue is the evening, and then green is the night schedule. So they don't say anything besides that. We could also have three bet here. It's just, we like three bet bluffing with pocket eights there pretty much, so it's not great. Wow, that's a pretty loose open, I have to say. Definitely noteworthy. Never really had a doubt. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do, but you know. Yeah, just 3-betting here. There's not many spots that can be as exploitable as in a bounty hunter tournament on a stone bubble. Nice. Big rejam. 24 blinds, actually. Ace king now. I'm dropping some frames, apologies for that, sorry. Limp calling ace 10 here, 23 blinds, can we hold? Nice, 66k guys, got him. Now we're 7th in chips over here. Oh my god, this is gonna be 24-hour stream. Ladder. Oh, that is not what I wanted to do. Ace 10 suited, we're all in. I mean, he has been tied, but you gotta be an absurd net for Ace 10 suited not to be a profitable call here. Like, he has to fold like Ace 5 off here for this not to be a profitable call. And I just don't see it happen. Good luck. Hold. No! Ah! That's a big pot. That is a big pot. Still in it though. Let's continue playing good poker and get our chips back. Sadly, I have to be tighter now. Can't really go that crazy anymore. But it's alright. But yeah, that one hurts a bit. You don't want to lose these pots on final tables. Yeah. Oh, we're still dropping frames. What the fuck? Let me close some background stuff. Why do I have four tables open? Oh, yeah, I do have four natural tables open. Alright. Just gonna close a bunch of background stuff, guys. I'm sorry. Oh, seems like it's already better. Okay, good. Nice, nice, nice. I'm gonna call over here for two bounties with the 3-4 offsuit. If. Alright, we're alive. We just need 3 or 4 to get a bounty. 3, 4, 5. Get another ladder down here. That's the 5. Really nice spot, man, with these two hands. And yeah, the guy that's shorter, we knock out and get another bounty. That guy cashes. Over here, we call for the bounty. Let's hold over there as well. No king, no jack. Yep, that's the bounty over there. 38 bucks, right like that. Just like that. 5 the money. Chip lead on the final table now. Good stuff. Ladder down here, guaranteed 438. Let's get our chips back. Let's get them back. I'm in a good mood, and even if we bust in fifth place, we just ran really good to get here, so it's alright. Most fine tables, probably like 8 to 10 in the day. I definitely had a day with 8 fine tables that I remember, but I'm not sure if that was the most. But you have to be careful here. 8 fine tables is just because I play small fields and natural 8 a lot, so these numbers, it's not, you know, if you grind the evening schedule on stars with like 1,000 runners over there, if you make 8 fine tables, you're probably hacking. For me, it's a bit different. I don't do shot taking, I just play whatever I can play. I don't need to take shots anymore. Actually, at live tournaments, I would take shots, but not online. I'm gonna play a 5,000 euro live tournament in like 3 weeks. But yeah, never playing the evening schedule, to focus on streaming. I'm still lagging a bit, guys. Let me close some more stuff. What else can I get rid of? This is gonna get out of there. What's that OBS? No, just kidding. Ah, Skype is still on. Yeah, Skype accidentally. All right, that's a good flop. He makes a call on the flop. Going for 3 streets. Could tell. You're in the bounty 44, 3-bet jamming, 20 blinds with 10s. Alright, I hope it's better now. We lose the flip, GG. Lose to a friend of the stream, puts a smiley face out there, GG. Could open jam or check jam. If you play stuff like Hot 82 successfully, you should always play stuff like The Million. Nope. I said I'm a streamer, so I have to pay attention to what's good for the stream, not only what I want to play. Let's win a flip over here. It's a great start. GG, dude. As I told you guys, we're going to get our chips back. We're four-handed. Going to 3-bet the ace check. Check jamming here for 20 blinds. For 10 blinds. Or like 12. Not gut shot versus aces. We have 18%. We get called over here. We need a 9. Nope. Looks pretty good over here. Can we fade a queen or an 8? Caught me from the small blind, just go for the small c-bet. With the king of spades, turn he could bet again. But I don't think he has that many floats anyhow, so I'm just gonna give up here. Like, it was already close if I even want to bet the flop. Are you four-handed now? 600 locked up. and one of my favorite songs, man, Pink Floyd in a mix. Just two lost souls in a bush. Whoops. Of the year. Gonna rejam here. It's in the flip. Flip Laro, 8. Lol, 15 bucks, let's go. Nice way to win a flip. I missed the 500 on this final table. I'm gonna limp. Oh lol, rip. I'm just gonna play really passive here while this guy's still in. Don't really need to cut up in like these pots that usually win us a couple of chips, but can also be quite troublesome. So I usually just like to be a bit tight on these positions. Would be nice if these guys just get clashing and he busts to him. That's just paradise. We're just gonna fold a bit, hope he busts, and then all good. God, I wish I was German. Dun, dun, just have a set or something. From 2 cent 990 hypers to 5K tournaments seems good. Yep. Wow, he wins the hand. He's short now. King Jack versus Queen 10. Nice. Now we have another guy in the short stack club. It's really nice that he's also to my right, being like passive. Gonna defend the King 5. And I think I just. Yeah, just gonna Jack jam here with the third pot. Put 20 blinds, hope for fold. Nice. Deny equity. And now we second the chips. Gotta chill out a bit. Pairs are not too big for the 60 bounty. I closed the lobby. No, I didn't. There you have it. Actually, I can quickly make a screenshot and can close the lobby. That's a good idea. We're already down to 5. I collected a bounty worth $180, so we gotta add that to first place. $180 bounty, keep that in mind, guys. That's already locked up, saving my account. It's really small today, determined only at 28 runners, so. Don't be surprised by the small payouts. So, yeah, there you go. Opening the ace 5 suited here. Get it through, nice. Ace 9, gotta call the button on the small blind. Good luck, so we can knock him out this time. Just got the walk, that's fine with me as well. Yeah, we just gotta be patient here. He's gonna get a lot of walks from me. If he jams, I'm gonna call. Good luck with these queen boys. Let's fucking go! Come on! Second try versus him. Hold! Hold! I told you we are getting these chips back. I told you. Three-handed. Let's go. Just gotta be patient. There's no need to get tilted about things like that. 822 locked up. I mean, there's especially no need to tilt to be tilted when you run like a god like me today. Easy call versus the rejam with ace queen. He has deuces. Sadly, we're flipping. Sadly, I'm Henry. Luckily, I'm Henry. Make a board on the turn. Beautiful sound. Beautiful sound. We're down to 4. Easy. Come on, let's get it with ace queen, guys. Ace queen for the heads up. Yeah, man. Yeah. Heads up in the hot 27. Locked up 1,100 bucks. What a fucking day. Final table number 4. 5? 4? 6? 7? 20? What? Let's start with the race that he is with 6. So yeah, before I ended up here as well. Unbelievable. What a grind. What a day. We have infinite money today. What a day. Man, this is such a deep stack heads-up match. It's ridiculous. All in with the king queen. I want to get a win on stars today, guys. Certainly want to get that win. Defend the big blind over here, check jamming. Over here, we play it as a check. Defend the big blind, check, check flop. Gonna fold turn. Check jam the flop. Let's hope he has queen 10, king 10, check 10. Yep, king 10. Let's fade a king. No, ace. Yeah! That's a cool way to hold. Whoop. That's a cool way to hold a hand. All in with the king queen getting called under 50. Ace queen in the heads up. King green versus force. And we get 3-bet over here. I'm just gonna stack off for 40 blinds heads up. Seems like we're winning a flip over here. What a surprise. I could make it like 250, nope, 300, nope, we all in. Good luck, ace queen, heads up for 40 blinds, obviously stack off. He has aces. Queen, king. King, queen, 9. Oh, GG. GG, another second place. That's just a setup, heads up. Ace, queen into aces. Congrats, Stuart, another second place for me, guys. We have another run. We're 4 of 20 over here, and we obviously three-handed up here. Let's focus on these. I bet the flop he calls. We're firing the turn, going for the triple barrel bluff. No, needed a morning schedule. I mean, I'm already get up at 7 a.m. these days. I can't get up earlier than that. And now I can just bet like 2/3. Usually I would just do this for bluff. And this time I'm just giving up actually versus a recreational. I feel like we're gonna get caught a bit too often. Maybe it's not even recreational, it's just a sample size issue. Let's go to 300 and win this one first. Another second place sadly today in the hot 27. Not much we can do there. Happy. Happy with the outcome. I'm gonna limp here. Been against some hasten it off, something new. Easy regen for 17 over here. Check, check, flop, bluff turn. He calls, river brings the heart. Just gonna fire again. See if he can make the hero call. He's a big dumb idiot after all. Gonna be tough, I assume. Nice. Over here, check call flop, check check turn. I'm gonna bet the river now. So we get the bluff through there. I hate Bilal so much, he's good and he runs like God. He makes the fold eventually. I'm pretty sure he folded the best hand there. To that tank. Feels good, dude. No deal? Nah, for 400 bucks I'm not dealing. I mean, that sounds cocky as fuck, but it just really doesn't matter much. We definitely have the edge there and you guys enjoy no deal. Good luck, 20 blinds. Not rigged at all. Yeah, he won with ace 10 versus king 10. Must be rigged. Dude, we have 80% equity to win that hand, guys, okay? Just saying, just saying. Sick run out. But like that's the one of the few hands where it didn't run good. Or where we just run normal, pretty much. You know? We certainly run really good today. Sure is going to win that versus Aces. That would have been fun. Bubble here. Okay, we get another four FTs. One more is definitely possible down here. And over here. Yeah, we have some opportunities. When is Stone Bubble in the red 50, by the way? Double Stone Bubbles. Can you get four fine tapes? The tune sub, find out. Not sure what's happening here. DC from Mexico. So we hand for hand over here in the red 50 and down here. 683 and bounties locked up. First base pays 717. Not too bad. Next 44 PKO. He makes the fold. Gonna see it on stream anyhow. Garden boys. Jam this for 20 blinds. We come home with you. Poor coordinate gets the sub gifted. Thank you, Ace with the base. Welcome home, man. Yo, what's up, Queen B? Nice to see you. Thank you. Gonna raise call, Ace King. Don't rejam. Don't rejam. I don't want to bust him. I want to get heads up versus him. Please. Don't do it. I grind this. Oh, hey. I know. When was the last losing session? Saturday, I think. You know, I never really have a losing session because even if I lose money, I gain experience. Just kidding. Just kidding. All right, easy bet call for 10 blinds. Okay, slow played kings with 27%. 27%, more like 100% when you're German. Haha. Yummy. Nice stuff. He says so sick, it's so good for you, dude. Dirty. Heads up. Signal 1482 bounty, damn. Let's go, dude. Everyone's stone bubble, that's the reason I fold a king queen there. Yeah, bubbles is weird. He makes the call. We should have the best hand. Nope, we're gonna chop it most of the time here. Just chop it up, dude. Just chop it up. What a bad turn, man. What a good river. That was initially the worst turn in the deck, followed the second worst. Five is worse than that, but followed by the best river. Unfucking believable, lol. We win the tournament for. So that's our second win of the day on Natural 8. 2 second places on stars and a fourth place finish. 5 in the tables, that is. Damn. So yeah, we cash. Oh, there's the pop up. $516 right there. Not bad. Gonna keep on folding to win the money over here. Unbelievable runs today. What the hell? Mexico trying to snipe. Nah, that's not our grind test. Alright, down to 18 here. Gonna shark swap some. Bet the flop, check call the turn. Nice to Barcelona, yeah, it would be cool if I'm probably playing that one as well. Would be cool if you make it. There's one guy with 8k, it's just not worth to take these like slightly plus chippy, or like these plus chippy V jams when we are like locked it up pretty much. Let's get some infos on these guys and good luck to Sam guys. Check, check, flop. We're gonna fire once here for sure. We have Rigo Tabe in the 44 PKO. I am quite surprised. Take it on. Looks good. All in was the sweet thing. Turning to philosophy stream. Hey, we made the money finally. He goes for a limp call with King 10 off for 5 blinds. And he wins it. Seems fine. I lead the turn, he calls. Going for some. It's pretty thin. Pretty thin. I'm just so good. I mean, you know, like, we certainly run like fucking God today, but people are also just, they love donating, man. They just love donating. I cried with a smiley face. Yeah, that's pretty sick. Do I GG there on GG dude? Sorry. Even when I lose my gain experience, I love it. I love it. It's just so You know, I'm personally, I'm not a fan of like all these motivational Instagram posts, and I like to troll them at some occasions. I feel like that is one of them. I'm not saying like that they don't have any meaning at all, but it's just a bit funny. Like, everybody's so busy telling everyone what they're able to do and stuff. $3.4K, not bad. Yeah, I think, like, how much money am I up today? Like, I started, how much money, I always forget how much money I started with. Like, I'm not sure if we have 2.4K today or 3.4K. But since you said 3.4K, it's probably that. But yeah, certainly one of the more absurd days, I have to say. For straight up profits, would you still continue playing the morning schedule? Probably not. Like, if you just want to play poker, I would still recommend the evening schedule. But then again, like, some people told me the evening is a bit tougher. And obviously, the evening is also much, like, especially if you're in Europe, it's much harder to have, like, somewhat of a balanced life or somewhat of a normal schedule in the evening. Like, it's a good part about streaming at this time of the day as well. It's like, I get up when the sun rises and I'm usually sleeping when the sun is set. But when you like when you start a session at like 8 p.m. European time and you grind till like 2 to 4 a.m. every day, it's just tough to have like a social life with people outside of poker and a couple of things like that. So there's some disadvantages. But if you just look at profit, I would certainly go for the evening grind. But yeah. All right, let's get a $15 bounty here. Looks good. Doesn't look that great. Looks good. Gonna jam this one. Where's the weird limp? Trap me with ace check. Okay. Let me come home. The stream is on fire. We take it down with queen high over here. That's a nice one. Ace with face for 20, and it gifts another sub, this time to Beef YOLO. Thanks, dude. Also, guy that's always here. Welcome home, dude. Thank you, Ace with face. Good 3-bet, obviously. All right, not bad. Jam Queen Deuce here for 10 blinds. It's called flop. You're a fine turn. Man, hot run Lero. Let's hope he doesn't have a boat. But then again, it's not like these bets queens. I mean, some people do bet queens here. Wow, that's an unusual turn bet. I mean, we just have the easiest call down ever. But yeah, just a bit of a weird turn call, turn bet. Just snap calling if he has queens, if he has threes, if he has queen check. Good. So it's king jack. Wow. That's a bit cooler. Doesn't get much worse in that turn, in that case. Still 10 of 12. We have chips. We made the comeback before. Let's do it again. This guy wins with Queen Deuce versus A6 on this board texture. I think we're on a fine table. Yep. That's fine table number 6 on the session. Not sure if we can make fine table 7 happen over here, but I'll try. I'm certainly giving my best. I mean, you still have 26 blinds, so it's not a V like rip or anything like that. Alright, we have to find the table seat selection thing going on H8. It's good for me. Wow, it's actually a lot of. Holy shit, look at these short stacks. I'm like, I'm third in chips. LOL. That is pretty sick. Guaranteed $87 playing for 725 up there. Gonna put them on the screen soon. Value betting river here. If he has a ace check, that's good for him that he checked for some reason. Alright, chop it up. Yeah, rip stocky. Chip baited. I'm sorry, mate. Complaining if I should start a grind now. Just do it. Final table at 50. So my screen here. Right. Sounds good, sounds good. Yeah, I mean you're not forced to do anything. Currently three with ace queen, not the best flop. So tempted to just bluff it here. Like he just folds everything there, so yeah. So many racks and high rolls and stars are breaking more like 25 games than just have one 300k mega bank in there. Makes me wonder what the standard deviation looks like in the evening schedule. It's really crazy. Like I've seen so many graphs from people also that play in my stakes, they just are up like 200k. But they haven't won any money over the last like 5k the games. And like my graph always looks like this. Like it goes up, then a bit down, up, a bit down, up, a bit down. But if you put in like the average thing, it just goes straight up. It's so sick. And that's just such a nice, better feeling as well. All right, let's focus on the final table. Take it down. ICM is not huge, levels are quite small, so I'm not gonna make some tight laydowns that I would usually do on some bigger fields and stars with different payout structures. Maybe it's not the best time to go for a screenshot for the payouts. Let's wait for the all-in to go through. Enjoy his face. Classic big bet on nut burst turn for your range with the joint. Check everything else. Rack play. Yeah, I mean the flop bet is already like the typical regular play or bad rack MTT play. Yeah, I'm pretty sure, dude. Like, I'm pretty sure you just gonna see that your ace 10 as well was my range. The problem is like people do see that like king jack there occasionally and stuff like that, and there's some Russians that would triple barrel bluff there as well. Let's call here. Good luck, guys. 20 blinds, three ways, top pair. Always going in here. Like how you just know that you run like a god. 1 second. All right, GL boys. First step of winning our chips back is this 23k pot on top of my 37k. What the fuck? I mean, come on, this is not even running like god. People are just donating. Thank you, dude. We're right back in there. 8 of 12. I like how you just know that you run like a god and can't even be mad when you get cooler, but just have to laugh. Honestly, like, I wouldn't say that I ran like a god. I mean, today, yeah, sure, no doubt. But I feel like I had the same approach over the last days, also when I didn't run like god. It's just been like my biggest goal, pretty much, to get to a point where my mental game is that strong that I can just take every bad beat like that, or every setup. Because every second you waste, every bit of energy you waste, on like being upset about it 2 hours just wasted energy. And I've been like really trying to get to that point where I can just laugh everything off pretty much. Not saying that will always happen, like there's gonna be some bad beats that are so bad that just hurt too much. But it's definitely been my overall goal to get to that point. And I think it should be the goal for everyone. How amazing is it if you just don't care about the bad beats? It's like life goals, dude. I had a good week where I could get around it. I'm not sure if I can keep it up forever, but I hope so. You chance to win money without playing? Which tournaments? Do you fold a hand when you know you beat, but your voice in your head says you have to call? Think about it for 2 more seconds and press fold. Yeah, this is a Spotify playlist. I can link it to you. I'm not sure if we have it in there, the correct one, but yeah, let me do that. I also love this playlist. Belongs to lovers. The night belongs to us. Man, I'm totally off lyrics. The opposite of my online persona. Hey, dude, I used to tilt so much more than I do these days. It's so nice, though. I feel like at some point I can't sustain that and will just be a fucked up kid again. Not folding a screen on the flop. Certainly folding turn, though. Most people bluff like some gutshots and shit, and that's usually pretty good in the six. Check. I think gonna fold here. Belongs to. He just checks this twice, sure. Like, he check raises on the flop and I'm ahead, and then we check it down and he's ahead. Like, science. Hello. Let's watch this one. He's all in again, man. He's hunting the bounties. I folded a six. Doesn't look good for you, mate. Rip. $100 guaranteed. Holy moly, man. Oh, baby, man. This playlist. Oh, shit. That is nine call. Ten of 12, 5 minute break. Whoa. What a session, dude. What a session. Just cruising narrow, 6 hour life. Life for 6 hours, man. What? Remember. Right, Judge Gilo, keep it up, keep it up. Alabama. The sky is blue. All right, let's have a quick look at the payouts done here. Guaranteed $60 plus our $40 bounty, $60 bounty. So we made 120 here. First base 717. Doesn't look that bad. All right, 10 of 12. But as I said, like, we have 36 blinds. It's not our. It's not that short. Usually when you're 10th of 12th in a position like this, you have like 20 blinds or something, 25. No, we have 36. That's a decent amount. It's a pretty decent head through bet. Just after the break. It's also gonna be pretty wide on the button. Nice. Good start. Win the first pot of the break. It's always just getting you that Smooth start. 9 of 12, your final table stack. Good life, Laro. I could use something to eat right now, I have to say. I'm gonna wait after the stream and then get something. I've prepared some. I went grocery shopping yesterday. I think going for some nice wraps. Got some salad. Got some lean beef or ground beef, wherever you are from, or where you live. And some cheese. Avocado. Good setup. Salsa. Hans gestreamt mit Final Table Garantie. Danke, SBV, okay. Should have some special, like, seal. Guaranteed Final Tables on the stream every day. Ooh, King 10 vs Ace 10. Oh, shit. Wouldn't mind the King, yep. I mean, that way I just won like an additional 2250. Nice. And some of you guys that bought a piece of me in this tournament also got a piece. Or like win a bit more now. Queen Jack for 10. GL. Good luck. I mean, we are not busting here. I mean, 40% now. It's a real good hand to see, especially when you flop that boat, boys. El Capitano in the mix. It's just so simple today. It's just so simple. Alter. Oh, man. But I mean, 40% is 40%, and when you hit it every time, it's just... It's good. 155 locked up. $55 start on party with 40% overlay. Oh shit. Yeah. With no, almost no misc game racks. That looks like a good one. And I bubble. Nice. Oh shit, what did you win, Issa? Champ only mode. What are you doing? Last FT, second ace queen to aces heads up. Dude, this guy's going broke now. He's crazy. Man, these two guys are really short. I think I'm gonna wait a bit. Get some ladders. Oh, up here, I mean. Like, these guys are really short. I mean, he's three blinds and he's gonna be in the big blind now. Back. Back. So back. Let's go. Man, this is a fold actually. Not if you bust, we bust. Letters are not that big on that trade that it matters much, you know, like this is, if it's a slightly plus chippy V, if it's a profitable chippy V jam, then it's fine, but I'm not sure if it is. Just tough to calculate because these guys have like 8 blinds and 7 and 4. Yeah. Doesn't mean like horrible, but could be close. At least closer than I think it is. Nice to see the fold there by him. Let's see the big blind fold. Nice. Going through it, call the checks here for 40 blinds. Six-handed, I think that's pretty standard. Calling the 4 big blind jam with queen 10. 60-40 again. Hey, 60-40 looks like a good flop for us. Dude, that is one of the most absurd days ever. GG. Gonna see bet small. I mean, he shouldn't really have sixes, fives, fours. So we can just go with the small size and take down pretty often. 20 blinds now up here. Five-handed. And just jamming here. Raise calling would be fine as well. I don't think it makes a big difference. He opened the button, I defend the big blind. He checks back the flop. I'm leading now and he just folds. Captain there on the mix. This one party contender. Needs more info sister. The 55 for 22. How much is up top there? How many runners? Not too familiar with the party evening schedule. Besides the 5:30 satellites, I like to bubble. He folds a deuce in the big blind. Sick. Thanks, Gernot. I mean, today we run really good, but I'm also pretty happy with our play. Racist IMO. We've been 3-betting a lot. I hope he watches the stream and sees the checks right now. It's the third time I 3-bet, I mean. Nice. 10-9 versus check 9. Queen would be nice, or diamond. Then I mean, it doesn't really matter. I just like ladders and see people bust. Only the best people in the world flip board after board, indeed. Pure skill. Nice, yeah, fold. You gotta be careful. Look at the payout structures from Unnatural 8. Like, ICM is not important enough. I mean, it could be a fold, definitely. Like, there's no doubt about it. But saying, like, that people often overvalue ICM Unnatural 8 versus it's not important. I'm just saying, like, threes is already a close jam. They're 10% anti seven handed. So it's probably slightly losing that spot. When you have a day like this, you shove threes there. That's a mentality I never ever have. It's such a bad mentality. I mean, I know forehead, but just saying, that's never how I'm gonna think. All right, he jams eights, gets called by 7-10 off for his last chips. Wow. He open jams 20 blinds, guys, let's get his bounty. He's been crazy, let's hope he has a small pocket pair. No, why do you open champ 10s? It's just our fucking day. It's just our day. Absurd. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. I would never ever do the threes jam on a stars final table, that's for sure. I'm just saying, like, you might still be losing, even on with these payout structures. Alright, so he makes a double. Call the raise over here in the red 120. So now I'm 4 of 11 with 160,000 and 44 PKO. And we're on the final table. Looks pretty good that we make final table number 7 of the session. I think I'm gonna upload this whole thing to YouTube, guys. I mean, this is just a bit too ridiculous. And usually I just upload like final table replays, but like our entire stream is a final table replay. Like I final tabled the queen 25, and since then I feel like, when the fuck was I not on the final table? I see a limp jam for 34 blinds. Gets a fold. Obviously, you know, just standard turn. Second best turn in the deck for me. No surprise. He tanks, makes a check. I'm betting. All in the call. Wow, $22 buy-in, 3.5k, not bad. Three all in, I hope for an ace. Ace and three-handed. Oh, what four? A four would be an especially funny one. Oh my god, that's filthy. Holy shit. That is filthy. Holy. Alright, we three-handed. Right. So just in case your grandma's watching, she can probably see the payouts now as well with that size. Snap call in the sixes. No. Good fold, dude, good fold. Gonna three bet this here, 4 of 11. And we check folding. This is a horrible board. Ace king, you know? I'm gonna check a big in the bluff river here. I'm gonna check tank a bit as if I was tanking with king ace king. Oh baby. This feels just like check 10. I got a bluff here, I gotta just try it, but it doesn't feel great. I just wanna fold out a small pocket pair like 8s through 5s. Maybe something like check 9 here. Fold. Nice. Terrible flop, but good run out for the bluff. Nice one. The rabbit is just like the run out, pretty much. It's just like for the sweat, pretty much. Bam, 8 on the flop, wrong is real, like fucking absurd today. Fine table bubble now. But also like just the bluffs working out, you know, he doesn't have the check 10 there, he probably just has like the check 9 there or some 2 pair. It's just so nice when these bluffs are working out. King 9 suited versus 4s, we have a flip, guys. This is a pretty important one. You want to win flips at this stage. I mean, you always want to win flips, but especially now when you're 3-handed and the letters are quite big. Nice. Run fucking good. They show graph and hold a manager too. Don't think that matters or works. Does it even work? Because I remember in the past the graph was always fucked up. Average Bolero grind. Bob Winnen, why are you so salty? You bubbled the $55 event. Come on. It's not even that big. You grind like, you played like one case before in 200s. Shit. But yeah, we can have a look at the graph, but I'm not sure if it's like accurate, because like that graph also tells me that I'm up like 1.5 million in MTTs, but we can have a look. Given how many times I watched you run ace king to ace queen only to lose to a queen or a flush or even check 10 9 8, I think it's just balancing it all up. Obviously it does that. Sometimes you just run really really good and others you just don't run that good. It's fine. What the fuck? But I mean, like, on the other hand, like, people are also just donating. How does he have 10-3 there? Hold! I mean, this is just so ridiculous what these guys are doing right now. Like, how does he ever have 10-3 there? Now 45k. My time to reward the streamer for being a super user. Alexander. Come on. Fold. Nice. Having the nuts. Is calling his king. Just doesn't stop, guys. My grandma's mama's watching now, though. You gotta make the pearls bigger, Lero. this is just always a jam. Hope that he folds. Yes, I can play Winamax, but I don't wanna. Nice. It's always good when he folds, that's all that matters. Open mace jack here, find a table bubble. Yeah, nah, I just can't. I don't want to grind for that much, man. That lasts like 8 hours. I've already been streaming for 6.5. Which is fine with me, but don't really want to do a 14-hour stream today. Gonna limp to check 10 over here. For like 24 blinds. He's really tired with these limps. Like, he checked deuces behind last time and I limped like 14 blinds. Yeah, I like betting here. Because I can't really check fold, and if I check and he, like, that way I have some fold equity here versus like 9-10 off and stuff. Maybe some random king high, so he throws us on the flop. He bets, he calls, I call. And after that tank, we always have the best hand here, so I'm just gonna bet again. I don't think anybody would ever tank call that long with like the king or queen of hearts. Okay, he did. Good. Nice bounced. He fires turn, man. Holy shit. I really think about folding here, and I think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do this a bit aggressive, but yeah. Trying to steal with the queen 8. Claws are just jammed, I guess. I like my river value bet with the check high flush. Like, blind versus blind, that's like an easy, easy value bet. Even if like if he snap call turn, I would still value bet. Wow. Actually, now we gotta be careful here. Gonna call over here, it was like a 7 big blind jam and 3 big blind call. Alright, we are live. Check on 9. I guess both. Works as well, no king, no queen, no 8. Nice, double KO, what a surprise. Yeah, we're just hunting bounties at this point with my stack. Two tickets to paradise. Let's see what we can do, guys. Like, this is a pretty rough spot. Let's see what we can do. Yeah, I think that works. That is just disgusting. What the fuck? Like, what? Also a thing. We're gonna call 17 big blind open with the bounty. And he folds. And we flop an open ender and a middle pair. Gonna bet and just play for stacks here. We do benefit from protection here. And just the best turn. If he has ace king, he has ace king, you know. Just gonna go for it here. Okay. Got queens on the button, gonna raise call. And I've done some bluff raising here as well. This time I have value. Hope he does rejam something I'm doing good against. Wow, this looks sick. There's no way he's ever folding here. Good luck, boys. Hold. Hold. For the chip lead. The chip lead. Nice. Good hold. 250 locked up, playing for 725. That's tremendous. Fine table. Number 7 of the session is up. Just gonna open jam this. With these letters, we can apply a lot of pressure. I'm gonna start open jamming a lot here for 24. Crushing any, what the fuck is this shit? I don't know, man. It's just absurd. Like, I think I'm also chip leading this tournament over here now. Man, big man's pretty short. He goes for the GL, GLs, GL. Two friends of the stream on the FD, man, I like it. I actually, oh, this sucks. Nah, we can't fold. Okay, I really want to fold here on one hand, but even if he doubles, it's still like a nice spot. And obviously, like, it's an easy chip if we call. We have 40% equity, that is like 80% today. Like, this is just a get there. There's just no way we are not winning this. More outs on the turn, hit on the river. No surprise right there. We heads up now. For $725. Looks pretty good. I'm jamming this for less than 20. Dude, this is so absurd. This is like the sickest run ever. Nice turn. Checker 9, let's get both. Easy. Ace King on FT, 60 blinds. Umjam this. It doesn't cost you anything. You can just see what the flop would have been for free. Anybody can use it. Get 3, but the first hand on the final table. River straight. He doesn't have a 10 here, so we should be good. I could go for a block bet. Limp DS King. I'm just gonna call here. We don't want to get in 63 blinds free. But I'm gonna check raise and stack off on the flop, though. I'm jam 7-10 for less than 15 now. Ah, that's a bad one. That is a bad spot. Alter. Alter. That's a win. And we're gonna raise the flop and stack off over here. Protecting my hand. If he three bets me with sixes or sevens, king six or king seven, well done, dude. Oh, obviously aces. But he just folds. He was bluffing 220k stack. We win this tournament up here. Third win on natural 8 today, 725. That we win here. It's just ridiculous. Like, yeah. This has been like the sickest day. I've never won like 3 tournaments in a day, I think. Like 3 wins, 2 second places. What even? What is this even? What is this even? What is this even? That's a small bet. Wait for some more chips. Hope this is not a set over set scenario. 33k jam river looks good to me. Alright. Good start to the final table. This is a fucking deep stacked final table. Like, holy guacamole. More FTs in 6 hours than I've had in 2 years, yeah. Wanna be, I have no idea what this is. This is literally the sickest run I've ever had in my life. There's no way I've ever run like even close to how we run today. Like, just so absurd. How can you win 3 tournaments in a day, finish second in 2 others, and now you're on the 7th final table of the session? Like, how? Yeah. Like, even when you're running bad, you always, it's always important not to change your play just based on how you're running. Same counts when you're running good. Oh my god. That is a bad spot. Alright, he's apparently a fish. Maybe shouldn't have turned there. But he's still, still gonna cash this most of the time, so it's all good. Oh, pretty much always. Fuck off, Henry. So sick. Just feel like coming so absurd. I mean, today is the day, dude. Like, what the fuck? I'm sorry, but I have to say, fuck you, Henry. It's all right. It's all right. Leave it out, guys. Leave it out. I would be salty too if I would be watching. I would certainly be salty, 100%. If I see any other streamer run like me today, I'd be like, come on, this motherfucker. So, like, okay, like, he's decent, he's okay-ish, but he's not that good. He's not that good. Like, fuck him for running that good. It's fine, like, guys. Get out in the chat. I totally feel you. It's just obvious today. But we lost the hand there with the flush draw versus a better flush draw. That was sick. Really lucky. I mean, yeah. Must be host run good. I guess so. You gotta host me every day now. Picked a great day to reset. Yeah. If it was set over set, he would have pulled quads at this rate. Probably. Es wie Poker, man. Ich mag dich. Oh, let's focus though, guys. We gotta play some po good poker as well. It's not that we have everything. Oh shit, like it's easy when you have too much momentum that you start playing bad, so gotta be careful here. Charged $50 per hour for hosts, guys. Worth it. Seven man, 1% take the good days with the bad. Cheers, dude. Run it over. I'm gonna fold these check over the jam here. There's such a deep stacked final table, man. Holy shit. Why he called Queen 10? Are you cr ah, okay, here's a small bounty, so it's worth for him to hunt. Looks good for the force. I like it. Nice. Good hold. Look how the guy's called pot size turn shove, check high flush draw. I mean, he had bottom pair as well. How do I unsubscribe when he lost not in? Oh shit. Will we hit? It's not the question here, it's when will we hit? I'm gonna play this as a check though. Sorry, I just woke up. Yeah, don't worry. Just want to get rid of your confusion. Okay, check of hearts here. Check of hearts. Check of hearts. Six of clubs. Six of clubs. Probably has a set here or two pair. Versus a set or two pair, I think we want to jam. If he has enough flush, he has enough flush, you know? But yeah, he always has to pair here all set, right? Start from the bluff. If he has a set, that's good. If he has 7-10, that's better. If he has enough flush, that's bad. But then again, I didn't have to play fine tape for like 2 hours, so that's good as well. So only good outcomes here. Preferably a call and a lose for him, though. Sure, 300k. 300k! Chip leader. Let's say like Ole Schemer on next stream yesterday, du Hund. I like it when people call other people Hund. It's good. Du Hund. Verrückter Hund. He will cry for read, so I mean, I could try to have a look. Hope the stream doesn't lag too bad now that my database is loading. All right, but as I said, like the numbers are fucked up. It says that I'm up way more than I should be. Just for your information. But we'll have a look. Also, this is a one-time thing, okay? Even if we have a shitty day, I wouldn't look at the regraph. I'm not a fan of doing it right now. I'm just doing it because a lot of you guys want to. But all right, just this is not becoming a regular thing ever. Do it once now, but that's it. Only bad for your mental game to look at EV graph. Alright, see you today. Yeah, I mean it's just stupid. I mean it, what? 2,000 hands? It says I'm up 200,000. Alright, so apparently we won 2.5K today, 250,000 guys. It's just like we can look at the chips, I guess, because this doesn't say anything. Big blinds. Yeah, okay, there you go. That's something I can think we can see. So yeah, running pretty nicely over V. That looks good to me. When a streamer runs really super hard, at some point it gets a little awkward somehow. I feel a little bad. No, I don't. This room has to pretend it's not rigged. Yeah, it's a rough life. And I'm all surprised. Three of the money up here, by the way, in a 350 bounty. Important min cash. With my $75 bounty. Ryan Fear has no fear. Alright, one of nine. By the way, did I add the red 50 win to the today command? I didn't. How much did we win that one, guys? Oh yeah, I should still have it up here, right? If I put this one on. 7 to 5, exactly. Holy. Discount the hands, we get them before all in, by the way. Yeah, that's true. In EV graph, as I said, it's never really important to look at. It's just always stupid, in my opinion. Alright, knock out, down to 8. Let's get the payouts on the screen. Okay, I will do the job for now. She could activate it. Yeah, I mean, like, we didn't lose, besides the ace 10 versus the ace deuce in the final table. The only part we lost pretty much, like, we didn't get three out at once. Running good, playing good music for the stream today. That's a good one, I have to say. 725. Yeah, got it already. TY. Can't comment too much about a good player also getting lucky. What are you going to say? If your luck were more even, you would still be crushing, just crushing slightly less. That's tough to say because, like, in MTTs, it's not that, like, just because I, like, there's so much run good involved in certain spots, like flopping top pair, your opponent misplaying, and your opponent is misplaying that exact hand, you flop top pair, and you can also call him down. So there's just, yes, skill will help you long term, but it's not that you can say, oh, today we just won because of, like, more skill. Or if I didn't get lucky today, we might have hit like, we got it in early with like ace versus pocket deuces and then we held. That's still like already getting lucky. If we busted, maybe everything after it doesn't happen. By the way, what the fuck? So yeah. It's always confusing with the run good and everything. What's up, new day? Should play peak time with your play and run. No, I shouldn't. What will you guys do in the morning? Without a stream. Lifetime craft. Just like how many big blinds we won in today's session, which was like pretty good. And then the amounts we should have won if we didn't run over EV, which was less. Who would have thought? Should go for 24 hours with this one. As I said, like, I don't believe in any of this stuff. Wow, that's an aggressive 4-bet jam, and he calls ace check and busts him. See ya. Sick. I would feel like terrible getting called by ace check there with deuces. That's not a good feeling. Also, especially when you lose that all in. Let's keep it up here. I'm not sure. Let's leave it here for a second. I think we put it over here. Yeah. Gonna be all in here with queens. Man, I don't have words to describe you playing this fucking game. Your peace, Kratz. Thanks, dude. Yeah, as I said, I'm happy with our play today. We run especially good. That's good. This guy's a bit crazy. I think I'm just checking back here. This is usually a clear river bluff for me. Thanks, tech like I do. The leg spawn in the background. All right. Guaranteed 127 and 127 bounties. Rigged. Sure about Miracle Q tag? I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I mean, we can go back to that tag as well. But, yeah. Typical Russian, I think. Stone Bubble and Bounty Hunter 3150. I have a $75 bounty, so important min cash for me. I would assume he's like this classic MTT regular t guy. I mean, he plays the 550 PKO, the 750 bubble rush, 350 rebuy. Right, I want to see a king here for our buddy. Hold it. King. Fuck. Not in the money yet. Oh, did he call the three bet eventually? I guess so. Point about all different sorts of randoms and pokers were taken. There's more luck than just run out luck after all ins. Yeah, there's so much luck involved. Like maybe the one day where you would have won a million, you don't get up in the morning because you get drunk the day before, and maybe that saves you from getting killed the next day by a bird. Who knows? Just so ridiculous. That's the reason I just really try not to focus about it too much about it. But yeah, we talked a lot about it today. Yellow tag means that I either have a note on them or I can't look up the results online because they blocked them from search. This tournament takes forever to finish, but it's okay. I mean, 1.5K up top is definitely decent. I become from you. Oh baby, if ace 9 wins here, we are in the money. I want to see an ace. An ace. Guess we keep on waiting. Check 9 and win the money, no ace. Nice. It's a $100 min cash for me. No, actually not. $95. Not bad. Alright, final 18 and bounty on 3150 as well. Blind scope over here, yes! Yes! Wait, what? Ah, it's back. 127 in binary is 111 in midnight confirmed. Rigged. Sum of all numbers in roulette with 666 gambling is evil confirmed for real? No way. Hey, I have to Google that. Wow, there's actually a lot of roulette tutorials. This is my roulette tutorial. Don't play roulette if you want to win money long term. Boom. Winning say nothing, I agree. I mean, I'm efficient, I'm up money. Sub to legs when you're banned? For real? It's funny. Ich glaube auch winning today. I hope not. Who are they playing? They're certainly not playing Cologne. I know that. That's about it though. Oh, that's... Wait, what? Why would I say... Right, take down. We open the king's UTG. Big man had one big man left and has sevens. Never lucky. King Frankfurt. Yeah, definitely cheering for Frankfurt there. Guys, can we just stop talking about that shit? Honestly, like, it's fucking annoying. I don't want to have to unmod you all. You like to play live poker, dude? I haven't played that much live poker. It's been like a year. I'm gonna play live poker in 3 weeks again. But yeah, I'm excited for like 3 weeks. Or for the tournament, 3 weeks for sure. Alright, easy two order or be out. We need that five boys. Five Lero. GG. Another $95 cash. Not bad. Easy open. Yep, 95. So he opens ace nine suited, calls a three bet. Okay. That's not important. Probably plays it differently against me. Look at all. I mean, could see bet here, but I'm up the cutoff. Could have. I was there, I saw it all. Feels good, man. Not going through the records, I'll be flat. No fine tail once again. Guess I came at the right time. Henry, a legend, dude. Keep up the good work. I signed up for that show 2 days ago and I'm up 100 bucks. The fields compared to stars is something else. Good luck. Take down this fine tail. Nice. Happy to hear that, dude. GG. And that's not the flop for that tutorial. Yo, Remax, what up? How are we live for 7 hours again, man? This is just so crazy. Whoops. Oh, come on, dude. We are already deep enough. I'm at all. Okay, that's actually really funny. Roulette is the game of the devil, apparently. It's also important to just stay focused, even though it's been like a long session with many, many fine tables. It doesn't make sense to like go overly aggressive here or something. I'll just try to play as every part as good as I can and hope in the end we can win it. Yeah, exactly, Deck Master. Morning 2018. And we're all in with ace jack. Over here. Good luck. 18 bigs if you hold. Nice. Yeah, we defend here. I think he's not that great. Seems overly aggressive. It's a deuce on 8. Preferably, it doesn't matter. I guess the deuce is better overall. Turn gives me a gut shot, but I'm still really weak. Fold. Suppose re stream at all, chat. You can go to videos up top and then it's already there. Yeah, you don't need to be a sub to watch the VOD. I have VODs open for everything. For everyone, at least. But if you want to subscribe, that's still nice. yeah, we flat. Do you want to bring the average up to 8 hours? Yeah, for sure. But we're already there. The last four streams were 8 hours, 13, 8 hours, 8 hours, 13 hours, 8 hours. Today we're closing in on another 8 hour session. But just when you have that many final tables, I don't like registering more tournaments at the same time because like the EV of focusing on the final tables is so high. That's the reason like we're only streaming for 7 hours now. And I mean, it's quite easy to have another 8 hour stream today. But did you know about Anfield then? Just like the hand with the ace-king that he checked back the flop. Seems like we're on a break. Man, I need to get some food here. It's getting too long. Ugh, I don't have much great stuff though. I need to do some cooking or something. Or maybe I just wait completely. Nah, it's 3 p.m. If I eat now, I can still eat dinner later. Because it's fine, Tim. It lasts like 2 hours total. I'm just pretty nitty. Yeah, I don't know much about him. I don't want to share notes. It's also a thing. I just said what I did there, but yeah, I don't want to share notes because it's. Yeah, it's just not cool. It's an unfair advantage for anybody that watches the stream and can play different in future now with these guys. Small bet flop and call off with a jam, and hopefully he rips in 8-9 or 10-8. I feel like we have the best hand here a lot. I mean, he might check, just call it five. All right, we definitely value betting. I think I'm gonna go for the sizing. It's always getting called by ace highs. I mean, we could go bigger here, but if he always calls with an ace, it just makes sense to bet the sizing. 6-7 is also a good hand. I think we should just check jam this on the flop. We got saved. Nice hand. TY. 25 big blinds. Not bad. I'm not gonna open this. Let me see if I can find something to eat. Alright, I still have some random potatoes left, so I'm just gonna quickly put them in the pan, and yeah, seems like a good idea. Nice, Dick Master. I'm not much of a live player either, just pay attention, that's the main tip. People making obvious mistakes. Yeah, that is actually today. So now we're also cooking on the stream. We're not only playing poker for some decent money, we're also trying to prepare a random lunch. Because, yeah, I didn't do that yesterday, and now I'm hungry. How long can you keep cooked potatoes in the kitchen and in the fridge? Because it's been like 2 days now, I think. I hope I don't get fucked here. Let me know, guys, if I die if I eat these. I don't think so. You look pretty good. I can see paradise by the dashboard. No doubt about it. Feels so funny, man. You have like four potatoes and you cut them into pieces, and it feels like you have like 20 potatoes. Usually, I would throw an onion in there, but don't have one right now. Alright, let's throw these in. Back on the fine table. All right. Chat. Awesome song. Alright. Let's win this one. Yeah, the today command is just absurd, man. Looking at it, one queen 25 for 300, fourth pick 33 for 574, second 40 for PKO for 850, second knight 27 for 1000, one pawn 63 for 516, one red 50 for 725. That's just ridiculous. Ridiculous. I mean, we're still in the red 120, 8th place of 14 left, 8 paid, $250 min cash, 1650 up top. Jamie, what? Wenn die Blinds noch klein sind. When you order some food, when you up like 3K. I mean, I order food often enough, because those potatoes are going to waste, and I know. I rather cook myself than ordering food, and there's not much that much good food you can order where I currently stay. Cooked potatoes last forever in the fridge, meat 3 days, but stuff like that fine for as long as it tastes okay. Nice, thank you, dude. Jamie? Wait, is Jamie in the mix? What? Wait, what? What am I? I'm missing something here. Jamie Blair skill, what? You don't get up 3K by spending too much, yeah. I mean, I often order in food, but I have a full fridge that I need to put in. I'm actually throwing in two eggs as well, I think. And do you think, no, if playing in the morning boosts your ROI? Your ROI is going to be small in the morning because the fields are smaller, and ROI mainly depends on field sizes. If so or not, what are the main factors that affect such a situation? Like, ROI mainly comes down to field size. Like, it's so ridiculous, but ROI field size is the most important thing. That's the reason I don't think it's a good stat to ever compare, like, hey, I have an ROI of 20%, is that good? I'm like, yeah, I mean, you're winning at the game, but if you have a 20% ROI in the Sunday Million, that's not really impressive. If you have a 20% ROI grinding 6 max hypers, what the fuck? Good luck with the Kings, boys. Big pot poker. I mean, it's just donating. It's not even like skill. I mean, maybe he thinks that I'm opening that wide that King 6 becomes a profitable rejam. I doubt it, but could be. The second in chips now on the red 120. Before I go any further, do you love me? Sorry for the cooking, boys. Wasn't planned. Fuck, bad timing. There we go. Let me come home. Homeless man. Gretch with the 2 month resub. Puck chomp. Thank you, dude. Welcome back home. Cheers, buddy. So yeah, we have potatoes and eggs now. Not that bad. Was will ich woanders? How can you even cook a poke at the same time? Dude, I'm hungry! Ah, Jamie Oliver, I see it. Jamie Bolero, cooking skills, you know. Okay, I see. Sorry, guys. Sometimes I'm... Yeah, like, we Germans aren't really funny, so... Stay away with your jokes. Ace 10 versus check 10. Check 10 with the suck out on the flop. Ace queen. We're down to 11. Down to 10, guys. FT bubble, 2 of the money, $250 min cash. We have the next run in the mix. Yes. Little steal with the check 9. And the big stack is going to be aggressive, so most of the time I'm just going to shut it down a bit to be a on the final table. You definitely have a rigged account. Yeah, it was a joke. Best thing with leftover potatoes is to shred, mash them with lots of leftover vegetables and then fry the mix. It actually doesn't sound bad. Our eyes return on investment. I like that this avatar is just sex, just straight up sex. On the other table, the guy's disconnected, so we're just chilling a bit over here. And I'm gonna get lunch. Okay, he's back. Yeah, he's done. He's outie. It's amazing. Yeah, it sounds pretty good. I'm just gonna go for the eggs and potatoes today. And we're gonna call over here with the 6-9 suited. Let's see what happens. Nice. So this is what's for lunch. Just some potatoes and some egg. Over easy, I think it's what you call them. We're gonna bet the turn here. I mean, if sex today check back a flush draw, good for him. I think with the average guys, we can just lead here. With most people. Oh, baby, yeah. Yep. Nice. Come on. Oh my God. This moment, I love this. When you cut open the egg, and like the egg yolk is just yolk. Yolk? It's just tripping out like that. Oh. River to pair. Sad the flush comes in as well. I'm checking. I hope he checks it back with like 9-8 of clubs or some random stuff like that.
Okay. Could have bet a bit bigger on a turn, I guess, but seems fine. I'm up like 3,000 today. How many times a week do you play? Usually like 5 times. Henry, you date man? Nope. Also not dating woman right now, just chilling and grinding poker. So much happiness. I mean, I have my first meal of the day after being up for 8 hours. I'm up over $3,000 in a job I love. We have a lot of cool people in the chat, man. It's just the best day ever. And the meal is really tasty as well. I don't think I walked like a penguin, though. Not a bad flop. Nice. Your work as well, Blair? No. I mean, Twitch is, I consider this work. I mean, yeah, so. But no official work like you would ask for now. I mean, this is pretty official. I mean, I have contracts and everything. He likes his eggs like he likes his heads up over easy. Not bad. Three bet calling seems too aggressive. Let's just call F flat. Not a bad one. You have to use passive card and poker stars, but I don't get that option on a trade. You don't? Wait. If you're from Germany, I assume. Because it should be there. Yeah, I mean, okay. Like, no. Why would I even... I heard like passive card is an option if you're in Germany for natural aid. Maybe.
Late night. That was a good meal. That was a good and important meal. So, I mean, so far on this fine table, we haven't won like many chips, I think. Maybe we're down a bit since I joined it. All right. Did they check it down to the river and the big blind just led small? No, he c-bet small. So, and then bets half pot and he cuts checks. Good stream today, man. I'll catch you later. All right, take care. Yeah, I'm not sure, man. I've been streaming so much this week. It's been a bit absurd. I don't think I go for a 24-hour stream, though. I rather stream like 10 hours, 3 days in a row, than do like one 24-hour stream and then be done the next 2 days. They kind of just hit me up. I can always trade as stars for a trade. Hypothetical question. You're on the final table of the Sunday Millie. 7 left, UTG has 11 bigs, and you're in 6th place with 13 bigs. Would you need a small bet with ace come off, therefore with ICM? Thank you. Like, everyone folds to me. Yeah, easy jam. Easy jam. It would be different if the small blind jams and we in the big blind, like the chip leader jams and small blind, wow. Rip. It would be different if the small blind being the chip leader would jam. Mercury Cure, right? I'm a fun player now. Stop re-jamming so many chips, dude. You're making me tilted. So yeah, we should, like, you don't have to be, like, you have to be tight with open jamming. But calling would be absurdly tight, not joking, champions. Alright, not the best turn. I'm gonna call again. I like that you're watching. This is just to bait you out of the zone. Now I don't know that you watch the stream. Next level, guys. Nice. We won a pot. Versus King 9. Squeeze Lero off the small blind here. See two folds. Many three folds, you see a fold over here pretty often. Come on, camel. Nice. Two good hands in a row. From 200k up to 280k. Bist du in der FT Bubble in Red 120? Just chillin'. Looking to make our 8th final table. Sixteen blinds with King Queen here. I think I'm jamming. He's also the only guy who covers me, so this should still be fine. And yeah, we hope nobody wakes up with a hand and we can just pick up some blinds. Started fight at 4. Nice. You're playing games for fun besides poker? I mean, I used to play a lot of like computer games. These days, not that much. Every now and then I play a bit of like GTA 5. And yeah, but I know I just spend so much time from the PC that these days I rather go outside and do things outside because I'm already like grinding like 10 hours or like just so much stuff to take care of that I'm playing way less since I started streaming. What about 3 24-hour streams 3 days in a row? Okay. Can I click this back? Alright, he takes it. We're so close to the money, man. King 9, if I do 16k here, I have 14. Wow. D Luffy goes for the back jam. H-check versus 8. Wow. King 9 would have shipped it all. Damn, GG, dude. We're down to 6. Mercury Q making it happen. And now I have pocket 8s. GG to a friend of the stream. We get a $53 ladder. And a better spot to put the payouts in. I'm not... ich bin kein Kölner. I'm not from Cologne. I just have really good experience with the football club. And met so many nice people from Cologne that I just like Cologne a lot. You play every day? Nah, like 5 days a week usually. Every now and then it happens that on my off days I fire up some cash game tables, but yeah. We have won 3 MTTs today, yep. I'm gonna check out. Gonna check out. Gonna third pot the river and hope he doesn't jam. Nice. Second in chips now. This guy comes in with the flat. Yeah, what? He's a friend with the 7-9. I only have 2 tables left. This fine table and then hopefully a fine table in the red 120. I mean, this is such a weird pot. Like, what is he flatting of 7 blinds here? I have no idea. I'm gonna check it out. I'm interested to see what that is. Weird one. It's more fun than just watching Henry lose. Alright, ace king versus ace 4. Come on, ace king, hold it. Alright, we're on the final table. Point table, red 120, stone bubble is at the same time. Let's have a quick look at the payouts together. There we go. Alright, definitely folding here. So I'm 4th place of 9 left. We have a $250 min cash and then 1650 up top. It's a good one. Let's get into that money. How sick is that? How 8 FTs, never heard of it. I played a lot of small field tournaments though, so it's easier for me to make many final tables, but yeah, 8 is pretty absurd. Alright. Sorry guys, just quickly editing the payouts for this one here. Oops, I just tried to press fold on OBS. Lol. Okay, let's get into the money. $250 bubble here. How much was the total buy-in today? Not that much actually, like 800, 600. It's tough to say. And he hasn't entered that many tournaments. Yeah, not today, not that many. It was really cool. How many of you bust pre-money? Forsh? Nah, way more than that, way more than that. Definitely like fight up 20 MTTs or something. Can you talk about when you use the different open stats before and why it's a good strategy? Thank you again. Sure. I like to min raise most of the time if there's like a lot of weak players at short stack size. I like to 2.5x if you're like 100 big blinds deep on average. Then there's like some other spots like the 2-1, 2.2 is just more of a habit thing. It doesn't really make a difference. I think it's just nicer to open like 10.8k than the min raise. But yeah, min raise and the 2.5x is a difference, but the 2-1, 2.2 doesn't really make a difference. It's just, I kind of like it. That's it. Guys, I'm 30-39 in bounty 11 and I have worked in 4 hours. We'll finish before that, do you think? Probably. Yeah, I should. But I don't want to give you 100% there, but most likely. Also, just because you're 3 out of 39 doesn't mean it's too likely that you win it. Expect to finish often around like 12th place, 15th place. I don't want to ruin the run for you, but just be prepared. GLGL, dude. Hope you finish it first. Fuck the work and win the tournament, bro. He wins a big forward. Ryan Fee, I don't really have a big read on him yet. Like, he's weird. But I think Miracle Q is also a bit weird. Like, he plays an aggressive, interesting style. That's a great turn. Fire, dude. Come on, Ryan Fear. You don't have fear. Oh, there's the check raise, boys. Check Rizzo with the nizzles. If you check back the flop with a better hand, then good for him. But unlike. I mean, should go make it bigger. If he has an ace, he's not folding anyhow, so we might as well charge that. Could go even bigger than this. Alright, good luck. Oh my god, 7 always comes. I mean, our amazing run had to end at some point. He goes for the absurd punt, hits the 3-outer. Wow. Sick. But yeah, at least we have our 8th final table up here. So we still have that going. Man, no win on stars today. Wow, what an absurd punt, man, with the A7. Holy shit, that jam is just... That jam doesn't make sense, guys. Boom. Just rips it in. Dream spot to pick up the massive chip lead. Obviously he has a king as an out as well, but yeah, king on the 7. Bloop. GG. Did it overlay? Yeah, it did overlay. By 2 runs, I think. Rip GG. What did we cash this one for? We cash it for 6th place. Wait, what? Oh yeah, it's just kind of bugged. Okay, we cash it for $300 total. Not terrible, but not exciting either. Chip the red 120. Last tournament today, 5-9. Oh man, really nice spot over here though, right in the middle of the pack, just gotta wait for him to bust or him. Thanks, dude. Welcome home. Thank you. Full year, dude. What a legend. GG. Nice PvT, Maeve. Yep. GG. It's still nice. We had two good streams at the same time, then none on that at all. I just gotta be patient here and wait for someone to bust. I want those 250 bucks. Do. Let's try. What a fucking monkey call. Yeah, I mean, he didn't play that hand great. How's we don't write him here now? Well, absolute punter. I can go with that one. Not just a casual backup final table. Yeah. You have the sevens. Seems like what a terrible play with A7 off, yeah. I have a really, really good one, guys. If you think it's the year of the sevens, I would recommend checking out Instagram.com/Bolero. Watch my latest video uploaded there. It truly is the year of the sevens. Same name as on Twitch over there. I would recommend it. I like it. It's a big 162. Big buy-in as well. Good clip. I thought he had kings and that 4-bit shove would make sense. No. No. Not even then. I mean, maybe if he thinks I'm never bluffing their turn, then it would make sense, yeah. Pokes is rigged. We now know. You know. Everyone knows. Yeah, I mean, he had 14% equity. How does that ever happen? No shove with just a pair of ace against the race, yeah. Going about his call is to not understand poker. Yeah, I think he just misread the situation. There's no way he cried like he was crying about my A6 call. He just said call, but was more meant the A7 guy. Come on, stack off, dude. He's down to 10k. We gotta be patient here. Look how short these guys are. I cannot bust in ninth place here. That is just. That would be a huge mistake. I mean, we didn't say any good today, so it was just kind of time to get sucked out in the big pot. I will call a small blind here. Bah, this is a weird spot, because if I lose 10,000 here, I'm gonna be short myself. So, PJMs, that would be best. Because with all the other guys, I don't really know what to do. Yeah, nice, he goes for the jam, easy fold now. Yeah, as I said, he just misread the situation. I think he meant to say that ESM play was bad. Yeah, I mean, just doesn't make much sense for stars to be rigged. 13% per man, he has 13% to win. 13%, that's so likely. King. Alright, great flop, king, queen, seven. King, queen, seven. Nope. We will continue waiting for that cash. That's impossible, it's just very, very unlikely. I mean, 16% isn't even that unlikely. Or 15%. It's just a stupid spot for it to happen. Because if like that happens when we're not in the fine table, it's obviously for way less money. But still doesn't matter. I mean, Randrick is just fucking god today. A pretty decent day, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, read up that day. Like we just can't jam hands like King 10 right now. One guy gets $0. I don't want to be that guy. I want to be the guy that gets 250 at least. Being a brainwash slave. Yeah, exactly. Like, why would he be wrecked because somebody wins when he has equity to win? Yeah. Damn. Why is this guy tanking so much? It's pretty annoying. And he's probably a nice dude, but I just had to ban him. It's just too annoying. Bogans don't like VPNs, I presume. They certainly don't. They certainly don't. Dude, this fine table is slow as fuck. Come on, speed it up, boys. Either you fold or you call. It's not that tough. If you don't realize that 30% happens all the time. Yeah, I mean, it's like, well, how does he get there? I mean, it says 14.5% in that spot. That's so fucking likely to happen. Hey, it's flip a coin like 8 times. Wow, you won one of them? That's absurd. Oh wow, wait, I'm an idiot, never mind. Oh god. That was probably one of the... Oh god. It's been a grind, forget what I just said. It was one of the stupidest things I ever said in stream, I think. Holy shit. Pretty 47% big favorite. Alright, big blind has to call a lot here. Come on, 5.2k to win 15k, you can't fold with anything, Alex. Alex! Homie! Homie! Oh my god. Yeah, 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 he should be live, he should be live here. Come on, check 5. Oh, baby. Low, 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 low. Low card. Low, 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 low. Ja, man! There's the cash, 250 locked up. Kapow! Great stream today, sir. I'm out. Win this one to close it out. Thanks, dude. Have a good one. And thanks for the 1 year resub, dude. Yeah. Would agree, Gurch, but it doesn't make sense. And I mean, like, the reason, like, we had one guy actually a couple of days in here ago who was the first person ever that talked about something being rigged with the arguments. Because, like, 99% of the people that complain about run bad is because they just lost a 2-outer. Or maybe they lost 22 outers. And it's just like, come on, dude. Like, that's not how it works. Time to get some double ups and win this one as well. I don't care if it's rigged or not, it's obviously possible to profit anyways. Yeah. I mean, I do care if it's rigged or not. I mean, if it would be rigged, then yeah. But the day you blew last time with Ace King was ace so frustrating, yeah. I made a fine table yesterday, but busted with ace 9, with pocket 8s. Guy made a ridiculous call with ace 9, and rivered the 9. Then I went to bed, got up early today and won every tournament that's out there. So it was a fair trade-off. Wait, where did we bust? The bounty 2 we busted with aces to ace king, and then queens to ace check, and the guy was like, OMG sorry the first time, and then OMG sorry the second time as he busted me. I hope he wins that. Actually, I hope the guy from chat wins it, but I hope that guy finishes second. Doesn't read, yeah, exactly. That's what poker's a game of luck, even the biggest idiot can win. Yeah, for sure. But I wouldn't call it a game of luck. I mean, if you look at one tournament, yes, a fish can always win it. But if you look at like 5 tournaments already, then the regular is always going to have better finishes. Or not always, but just going to have better finishes. GL boys. You. Man, this is another 8-hour stream. 7 hours and 54 minutes. I mean, maybe not. Maybe not. Come on, we probably need a 3-outer here. Hopefully we need a 3-outer. It's always a 3-outer, as long as he doesn't have aces. If he has aces, this is going to be a tough one to win. About you. Alright, a flip, sure. Oh, baby, we need a deuce or 3. GG. 8-hour stream, almost. 6 sessions lately, sick day. We cash this one for 250, get 2x our buy-in back. Doesn't sound bad to me. Crazy day. Crazy day. Holy shit. Henry Big Dong, yes. Wow. We actually managed to go for like an almost 8-hour stream. We won over $3,000 today. Nice. I have no idea how we'll put this one up on YouTube. I actually have no idea. I have to find a way to like put this on YouTube without just uploading like a 6-hour stream. Fuck. I have to think of something there. But I'm off for the rest of the day, so I have some time to think about it. We hope you enjoyed the session, guys.